if you were on a Super Bowl ad development team next year, thing you would suggest that they do different?
Put J-Lo and Shakira in it.
Yeah, I was going to say.
I like J-Lo. That's a good one.
I learned this in marketing, and as much as I hate it coming out of my mouth, like, sex sells. So, like, put hot women in skippy outfits out there, and that's probably a
I say
good
bring
one.
Back the Whopper. What was it, the Carl's Jr. commercial? The big old
yeah.
Burger?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now they're trying to sell me plant-based sausage biscuits.
I don't think that they realize that their audience hasn't changed that
yeah,
much.
No, the Hardee's audience was not looking for the vegan sausage biscuit.
Go to a Hardee's and see for yourself.
Like Dunkin' Donuts did that too. It's like, come on.
2020 is weird.
Mine is probably take a stance on something that everyone isn't going to agree with. Like, it's very easy to take a stance on something that everyone's going to agree with. Like, you shouldn't be an asshole. Like, yeah. Thanks, Discover card.
Or just, like...
Terrible commercials, by the way.
Both the Discover ones were terrible.
Or just do something edgy.
Yeah. The Tide ones were super weird with the...
I got a stain.
It's Sunny Guy. Yeah.
Is it gonna set? All right. Mine would be, don't do a Super Bowl ad. Take your $5.6 million.
And go on a vacation.
Bonus it out.
And announce you are giving $5.6 million to some random charity right before the Super Bowl. And that instead of doing a Super Bowl ad, this is what you decided to do.